This is a wasp that flew in through the window and started to get a bit too close to the dogs and me, so it got whacked. And then I decided to put it into the habereri colony, and now, as you can see, they're taking a great interest in it.